early after class. Don't be hanging around the back of the schoolyard. I've been called up by your teacher, says that she can't even reach you cause you're so far. You've been talking with your fists, we didn't raise you up like this, now did we? There's been changes in this house, things that you don't know about in this family. It don't make sense, but nevertheless, you gotta believe us, it's all for the best. It don't make sense, the way things go, but son, you should know. Sometimes moms and dads fall out of love. Sometimes two homes are better than one. Some things you can't tell sister, cause she's still too young. You'll understand when you love someone. When you love someone. There ain't no one here to blame, yeah, nothing's gonna change with your old friends. And your room will stay the same, cause you'll only be away on the weekends. It don't make sense, but nevertheless, you gotta believe us, it's all for the best. It don't make sense, it don't add up, but we'll always love you, no matter what. Sometimes moms and dads fall out of love. Sometimes two homes are better than one. Some things you can't tell your sister cause she's still too young. You'll understand when you love someone. When you love someone. Home early after class, don't be hanging around the back of the schoolyard. And if we're crying on the couch, don't you let it freak you out. It's just been so hard. Don't make sense, but nevertheless, you gotta believe us, it's all for the best. It don't make sense, it don't add up, but we'll always love you, no matter what. Sometimes moms and dads fall out of love. Sometimes the best intentions just ain't enough. Some things you can't tell your sister cause she's still too young. You'll understand when you love someone. When you love someone. Someone.
Hey guys, that was my cover of When You Love Someone. I really hope that you liked it. If you did, you can subscribe to my channel and you can also give it a thumbs up. I'm going to try to start posting covers every week, and then I'm also going to try to be doing like a video journal type thing, not really a vlog, but more just updates on my year here and everything that I'm going to be doing in Colorado Springs. So if you want to stay up to date and watch those videos, I'm going to post them on this same channel, so you can subscribe if you want to get more of those. I really, really hope that you enjoyed the cover, and I'll get to you guys pretty soon. See ya.